He has weird eyes.
What is that? Is that a cuttlefish?
Or is it a cuttlefish?
Get close. Get close.
Like the angle we are seeing it. No, no, don't change the angle, please.
Maybe his the legs eyes, are folded.
Maybe he's got weird eyes.
I think it's a cuttlefish.
What is, it might be a cuttlefish. It's
it's an octopus.
Is it?
Yeah, it looks like the body looks like a cephalopod.
It is totally an octopus.
Cuttlefish and octopus are related, okay, so.
Maybe he's got eye problems.
And then,
oh, man, look at
him. Yeah, he's totally a cuttlefish.
He's a different guy.
Look at all of his tentacles are centered.
It's like
this
looks
fake.
Like Davy Jones.
He looks like googly eyes.
It looks like they painted
him on. Yeah. It looks so fake.
So some other aerobic team just came before and just left it here.
It's like some little kid dropped their toy.
Trash.
Oh,
man.
He's
okay.
Awesome, though.
He is awesome.
Oh, that's a good focus right there.
Great focus, Justin.
It's freaking me out.
I want to see him move.
It's a
do something.
Do something.
It's flashlights. Maybe he'll change color.
He's all veiny. You can see how, like, reactive he is because of all his
I think
veins.
This is a good spot to end our watch. Just stay here until...
Just stay here?
I don't know if the ship will...
The ship's still moving.
The ship is still moving.
So...
He's cool, Mr. Cuttlefish. I want to see him swim.
Yeah, me too.
How can we make him swim?
So, are we sure it's a cuttlefish?
That's why you need, like, a horn on Hercules.
Or an octopus?
So can
cuttlefish?
Cuttlefish. Yeah. Cuttlefish.
Cool.
They're both, cephalopods.
It's a cuttlefish.
He's a cuttlefish.
Bye.
Bye, little guy.
Oh, hey.
Come on,
yeah,
buddy.
I'm almost never referring
what
to
it. What if it's an egg sac of some sort?
It could be. I mean, it's just...
Because it's got a little embryo type thing inside.
Maybe.